this crowd rocking again early. They've been known for a quick start, and here they are, out in front before the other team settles into the game. Puck picked up by Morrow, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Barzal, and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Barbario's been doing this all year. The team wins because he stops the puck in the high line. Here's the pass, and he denies that opportunity. Lots of time left in this period. The Penguins lead it 1-0. Pittsburgh's got it, and they're on the attack. Stops them with a glove.
Dangerous spot in the slot. The goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Pittsburgh's won the faceoff. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Tees it up from the back end. His reflexes on display tonight.
Lemieux's goal-scoring prowess is known around the league. He's in the top 10 in goals, and it's because he can deliver the puck accurately and quickly.
Francis wins it in the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance out front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here they come. Three of them. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Stops into it. Scores. And they get it back.
Now back to left square. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit. Pretty clear the goaltender's not expecting this shot. That defensive zone turnover results in this quick shot. Beats the goalie low.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Quick feed to Letang.
Scored by number 23.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Pittsburgh's got position at center.
Time of the goal.
Now a quick pass to Trocheck. To his teammate. Denies him in close.
But he came out and challenged a good save.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Looks to pass it to Bailey. And we've got a 2-on-1. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Rust. Slides the puck down low. He was locked in there. Scooped up along the wall by the tank. And that one's broken up. Great block there.
Orpik's name on this list is of no surprise. Always a very aggressive player.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Pittsburgh's won the draw and they'll go to work. Too much congestion in front. Skates in behind the cage. Persons loving the puck. Maintains possession. Pittsburgh's got it from behind the net. Centered out in front. The Islanders gain possession along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Excellent stick work on the play. And they fail to go tape to tape. With possession along the wall. Here he is in front. Can't connect. On the left side, he moves it up ahead. Grabbed along the board by Dumoulin. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one. The Islanders take it across the blue line. Knocks the puck loose. And he coughs it up with the pass. Pucks it away in his own end. Tries to feed it over to Malkin. Takes it to the front. Misses.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
And that one's broken up. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. The Penguins have it against the wall. Takes the feed. That's broken up in the neutral zone. And now it's over to Nystrom. Couldn't connect on that pass. They've got the defense outnumbered. The Penguins look to start the transition game. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Puck sent in deep, and they'll change things up on the back end. sends it quickly to Sutter. Takes it to the net. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
Quick pass over to Francis. And that one's stolen at center ice. Popped out loose after that hit. Quick pass to Sutter. And he takes a shot with the stop. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. And now he tries to get it across to Mullins. Sends a pass over. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Picked up along the boards by Putman. Taken by Nelson. Tries to get the puck over to Lee. Nice poke check. Into the attacking area from the left side. Denies him with a save. New York's got the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stays with it. Here he is on the backhand. Big save in front. Makes the save with the glove.
Barbario so sharp on this. Reads the play. Reads the puck. Makes the save.
And now he angles it across to Bailey.
Moved in front.
Great pad save.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
And there's the horn concluding period number one as both teams get on the board.
With hot food and ice-cold beverages, now's your chance to join us at one of our many concession stands located throughout the stadium.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports.
Got it in their own zone.
closer to the midway mark of this period. The Penguins are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Taken along the wall by Morrow. Move to the middle.
Good defensive stop with the poke check.
Here's a short pass to Bailey. Stones him with the blocker. Oh, and another big stop. And that's blocked. Denies him.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Goes right to the crease. And that's blocked. Let's apply from the point. Shuts him down. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Okoso's got the puck. Passes right to the front. And that's picked off. And he elects to play the puck. The turnover. Here they come. Chase right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you. Lemieux's offensive game is varied. He can score. He can pass. He creates for others. But he doesn't need much time to deliver his shot. He's among the league leaders in points because of that.
Well past the midway mark of this period. It's 2-1. Move to the middle. Here's a chance. And that one's blocked. That knocks him off the puck. Close save, and he handles it with ease.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
On the doorstep. Gives him nothing in front.
Barbario's got it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
Scores!
You just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
New York's been the busier team offensively with way more shots on goal, but they still trail in the second.
Seven.
The Islanders get a hold of the puck in their own end. Angles it in, comes out, toss it up from the neutral zone.
13 minutes.
Puts it on there, and he comes up with it.
Trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
The centerman glide into position. Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes a shot and makes the save. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Picked up along the wall by Potvin. Drills him. New York's got a hold of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Potvin. Centering pass! Quick feed to Murphy. Nice pass. The Penguins take it from the side. And that slides right out to center ice. Looks to make a play over to Orpik. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Gives him a tap with a stick, and the referees don't like it. And play finally comes to an end. Here's the officials. Pretty nasty whack and slash in the call.
If you're going to slash somebody, don't slash him in the hands where it makes all kinds of noise. He gets called for that almost every time.
15 minutes, 29 seconds.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Right up front, and that one's broken up. Great block there. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Singh. And that one's turned away. Skates across the blue line. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Puck grabbed by Bailey. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters.
The Islanders have narrowed the gap here late in this second period. Some momentum for them now.
Now they want to close this period off well, get themselves into the third with a chance to get back into it.
Directed over to Bailey.
Josh Bailey.
Nice dish from the left wing. Quick pass to Gonchar. Passes it over to Crosby.
18 minutes, 32 seconds.
The Penguins carry it along the wall. Receives the pass. The Penguins play it along the boards. Dropped him in the open ice. Trying to shake loose. It's a 2-0. Here he is in close. What a save.
Almost like the goaltender's a step in front of the shooter. He made the deep, and there was nowhere to go.
Pittsburgh's coaches will not be liking that power play opportunity as they fail to convert and give up a shorthanded one.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of.
shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
And he hangs on just as time runs out. And there's the horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense here.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main stores. Pick yours up before their history again.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. A totally whiff on that one. Moves it to Marcel. Across the line. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Pittsburgh's got it behind the net. Can't catch up to the pass. Feeds it over to Bossy. Takes the feed from the left side. A chance in front! Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Jagr's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop! And they can't convert the play! And it's a quick pass to Bossy.
Line change.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And he regains control of the puck. Big save.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Moves it quickly over to Sutter. That's off a stick. Puck picked up by Gillies. Effective use of the paddle on that one. Strong defensive effort. With authority. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends one across. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that.
Look at it. They're going to go.
Yeah, but they look, James, of course someone's stepping in for him. They're not going to let him fight.
Wow, and it's time for referee Gillevec to step on in here, right?
This is clearly over, James. So like to add on to the momentum gained with that fight. The building is really perked up.
They've got the debris all cleared up off the ice, and both teams step in for the faceoff.
It's trying to clear back underway. A 5-minute major for fighting.
The Penguins take it across the line. Move to the middle. Sends it across. They score!
Sometimes it's just your night. He's got his second goal of the game. This is a good evening for him. Man, he laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
Have now doubled their lead to two here in the third. What's the message down the stretch here?
I think it's that we're fortunate that we haven't really done that great a job, yet here we are up by two.
Score.
New York stuck the puck against the half wall. What a stop as he puts up the fire! Here's a short pass to Lemieux. Look out, a two-on-one! can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over.
Pittsburgh's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost the perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Pittsburgh goal! His 21st in the offensive zone.
Scored by the Penguins have it behind the net. Sends one up to Malkin. That pass goes a little sideways. The Islanders gain possession along the wall.
6 minutes, 21 seconds.
Puck dumped in. The Penguins take over on possession. Gets it out of his own end. Mullins plays the puck. Fires it. Francis is hauled down. The official's arm is up. Here comes the call.
So often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Here's a blast! Scores! And there it is!
20 goals makes you feel like you've had a pretty consistent season. That's a good number for him to achieve.
Taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
When you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
A good heads up play in the defensive zone. And New York's looking to break out.
Time of the goal.
The Islanders take it along the wing. Quick feed to Sutter. From one point man to another. Off a stick. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Sacrifices the body. The Islanders pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Slides it diagonally to Bailey. Shot gets in front of it. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick pass to Lemieux. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second.
Makes it a double on the play.
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Pittsburgh's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone out for the next one, James. They've
had a blood out. Lays into the body.
Singh's not so sure about the right pass here. He says no thanks.
Under the goal.
Jackson's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
The Islanders will play it in their own end. Moves it to Bossy. All alone! Denies him on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes a stop.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. The Islanders have it from their own end. Pittsburgh's got the puck now. Scores on the one-timer!
This mainly because that turnover right in front of him doesn't allow him to get set. He gets beat down low.
The play's by number 31, Dylan Smith.
Pittsburgh's only continue to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
The Islanders win the faceoff.
Goal. Scored by number 71.
Drills them.
They do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
time of the goal. 15 minutes, 27 seconds.
The Islanders have had more scoring chances, and yet they trail late in this third period. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Pass to Dumoulin. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Throws it in. Coughs up the puck after that hit. The Islanders have it against the wall. Feeds it to Lee. Sends the pass over. The Islanders take possession of the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kessel. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Wow.
He scores! Sidney Crosby, syndicate!
I always found this to be a real difficult spot to put a player into. You bring in a relief goaltender, he's cold. Now he's got to keep the game stat. He doesn't provide the save here.
They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. And we've got a 2-on-1. Knocks it away with the paddle. Great motion. Barbarios under fire. He's going to hang on to the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
The setters will glide into the dot. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Lemieux, and a great mix-up defensive play here. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. And they can't connect! Tremendous use of the body on the play. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Rocks him! And now it's grabbed by Nystrom. Here's a short pass to Letty. Now a quick pass to Barzal. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off of the box.
Christopher LePain, 2 minutes.
Moves it on over to Francis.
Penalty.
Moves it to the offensive zone. Quick pass to Lemieux. Strong defensive effort. Trying to gain a step. Tripping the call.
Sometimes you're lazy, sometimes you're just bad luck.
There it is, final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. It's like the old song goes, all they do is win, win, win.
And it's fun when you play like this. Your team goes into a game you almost know you're going to win. And they put together a long winning streak.
Ray, you look at how the home team here salutes the fans and set it right. This is something that when you played, you didn't have, you didn't do this.
We didn't do this. I mean, we just laughed. And now everybody feels like they're part of the win.